Well, today I'm going to be showing you how to use the drafting station. So you right click, press select structure, then you go find the one you want. I'm going to use Smith, and you press done, and then you press start. And then you put whatever it says over here, you put it in this, and then it'll slowly drain out here, and then these will disappear. Then once it is done, it will give you one of these, and in the next episode, I will show you how to assemble it. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.